stay right where you are. It's Cyberchase for real.
That ride was so scary, but so much fun.
When you were little, you couldn't wait until you were tall enough to go on that ride.
I remember watching you go on it, thinking you were so lucky. And I was not.
I was the same way when I was little. I tried to reassure you that you'd grow up, and my prediction came true.
Yeah, I'm no longer 5 years old.
I'm gonna get a drink. Do you want one?
No, thanks.
I'll be right back.
No straw?
I don't use plastic straws. If I don't have a reusable metal one with me, then I go without. And I avoid using plastic cups, too.
Why?
Straws and other kinds of plastic are among the things that make coral reefs and other marine animals sick.
How can a rock get sick?
Coral reefs may look like rocks, but they are living animals. And 1 out of 4 sea creatures depends on coral reefs to survive.
How can one straw on the boardwalk cause a problem for reefs out there?
It's not about one straw or one person. People in the U.S. use about 500 million straws every day.
I don't get it. How do straws get in the ocean?
Some people leave them on the beach. They can wash with other litter into rivers and streams that flow into the ocean. And they fly off boats that carry trash. Hey, let's go in there and I can show you why this matters.
Whoa. This is great.
Oh, wow. That coral looks like a brain.
And that one looks like flowers.
A lot of the fish are skinny, so they can fit in narrow spaces in the coral. That's how the coral protects them.
The colors are amazing.
This is what a healthy reef is supposed to look like. But all over the world, reefs are losing their color and the variety of marine life that depends on them. That's because ocean water is warming. On top of that, plastics and other harmful materials that end up in the ocean hurt the reef.
Look what it says. Plastic is trashing our ocean. Everything that goes in here ends up in the ocean. I didn't know that.
Plastic water bottles, utensils, and straws get used once and then tossed, often ending up in the ocean. Will you pledge to refuse single-use plastics?
Yes.
Yes.
You're a conservation superstar, and we want you on the front page. I'm an ocean advocate. Now, I'm thirsty. Can I get a lemonade without a straw and get on that scary ride one more time?
Sure.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.